it's a trap.
What if it's not? If there's somebody out there that needs my help, I can't ignore them. I won't let you fight our war while I hide.
I need you.
No, you don't. It was nice of you to pretend you do. But we both know you're fine on your own.
Do you have a weapon?
I do. Thank you for everything you've done for us. I hope that we meet soon, and that we'll all be free when that happens. Goodbye, Jack.
Goodbye.
Zoe out.
She probably won't survive. But if we fail, nobody will. Even if we remove Mara, the tower will still be riddled with the crime and corruption she brought about.
What do you mean?
I mean, saving humanity will take more than just killing the tyrant. It will require She had no idea how to run the tower. While everything fell apart, she hid away in her laboratory.
What was her goal?
Change. She took it upon herself to alter humanity. You'll see for yourself soon enough.
Yours.
Like I told you, I'm resolved single will, one purpose.
We need to adapt. To evolve. Technology kept us alive until now. Gave us this shelter. But we need to take it in deeper. Into our bodies. It's a prison. It's within our power to set ourselves free.